Last season, I played for the Harlem Globetrotters. Yeah, I really did. I got a minute of playing time, was allowed to hit a layup, uncontested. Now, they've upgraded at guard, and it's a familiar face in the lore of Stanford women's basketball.
After three seasons of all Pac-12, Final Four runs as captain of Stanford women's basketball, and an NCAA championship title with Notre Dame, you might think there were no more mountains to climb for guard Lili Thompson, till she put on her Harlem Globetrotters uniform.
You got a Stanford education and you're wearing a Globetrotters uniform.
I have nothing to complain about.
Nickname of Champ. She is the seventh woman on the Globetrotters roster. And her first day on the job at the Warriors with Stephen Curry? Is she dreaming? No.
You ever say to yourself, wow, look, has this happened to me?
Every single day when I walk into an NBA arena and hang out with stars like Steph Curry,
right,
or when I go to a children's hospital or to a school and I see people's faces light up because I'm in a Globetrotter uniform. Every day I'm thankful and grateful for the opportunity.
In Globetrotter swag, it was an honor to be on the court at Oracle Arena with her and teammate Zeus. They are here in the Bay Area this weekend and next to put on a show.
Oh yeah.
Yes, sir.
Nothing but net.
Give me some, Bert.
Why not the WNBA? I mean, because we know you can handle this. We've seen that at Stanford.
Well, you know, my dream was always to be a professional athlete.
Right.
And I was actually 7 years old when I first encountered the Globetrotters. Mm-hmm. And so when they drafted me and that opportunity came around, mm-hmm, I felt like it was full circle. It was a great opportunity for me to travel the world, play basketball, and have a positive impact.
Thompson, Champ, practices to perfect her skills.
Steph Curry,
Uncle Vern has to manufacture his.
Oh! Good
work, Vern.
How did you do that?
Nice magic.
Nice editing, Vern.
Zeus gang. Yeah, they got two shows tomorrow at Oracle,
okay,
2 and 7 o'clock.
Okay.
And then on next Saturday, 2 and 7.
She's part of royalty now.